Timeline editing is more powerful and efficient than ever with new grouping capabilities. To group items in the timeline, hold Shift. Select all the items you want to group, right-click an item and select Group. Once your clips are grouped, it's easier than ever to move them along the timeline or to apply effects or filters to the group of clips. You no longer need to add it to one and copy the effect to each other clip. If you change your mind and want to ungroup clips, simply select the group, right-click and select Ungroup.